Angel, thank you so much for joining us here at Davos this year. We're so excited to have you on. Please just introduce yourself and your role at Alibaba for us.
Okay. Right now, I'm just leading the general manager team and in major country and to supporting Alibaba globalization business, including the five global, the global buy, global sell, global delivery, global pay, and a global fund.
You mentioned global fund, which is a key part of Alibaba's globalization strategy.
Yes.
How do you think Alibaba can really help merchants around the world capitalize on outbound Chinese tourism?
Yeah, I think the travel businesses have a huge potential on digital transformation and just like e-commerce, okay? So I think we are very confident to starting to serve China consumers outbound and to serve the local merchant, and also maybe in future we could involve more and more on the digital marketing and the digital service to serve a global traveler.
There's certainly a big opportunity for Chinese tourists going abroad. And
yeah, sure.
How is Alibaba helping consumers travel around the world and shop around the world?
We work on the Fliki and also Alipay and to connect the consumers before trip and during trip. Mm-hmm. And also for Tmall, we can connect on the post trip. Mm-hmm. So like service the consumers end to end and provide the best user experiences. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and also create a lot of opportunities for local merchants so they can work with us and to promote through Alipay and Fliki to promote their business, to touch with the consumers directly.
Yeah. I've even seen Alipay signs pop up all over the world, even here in Davos. Uh-huh. Do you expect that we're going to see more Alipay signs enabled at merchants around the world?
Yeah, I think that not only Alipay, as you know, we also work with our 9 affiliate e-wallet, and we want to bring those e-wallet go to the world and to serve more and more local business and also the consumers.
So speaking of Alibaba's globalization prospects, mm-hmm. how do you see Alibaba's future 5 to 10 years down the road? And how much business do you think Alibaba will generate outside of China?
Mm. We already set up the globalization's target on the 2016, right? And we're going to serve the 2 billion consumers. So 1 billion will come from outside of China, for sure. So in the next 5 years, we set a target. We should service the 500 million active users around the world.
So as we wrap up Davos 2020, what do you hope to accomplish this year here at Davos?
I think Davos is a great opportunity to let us introduce Alibaba and how we're going to make our efforts on globalization. And in terms of our partner perspective, I really want to invite them and work together and lead together the digital transformation. And let's make it easy to do business anywhere in digital era. And the most important things, let's work together, build an inclusive and a sustainable future.
That's great. Angel, thank you so much for taking the time out of your busy schedule to join us.
Okay,
we're so excited to have you
here. Thank you. Happy New Year.
Yeah.